The design of the 2019 SEA Games torch is inspired by the Philippine national flower, the sampaguita. Gretchen Fulido gives us a look.
From various metal alloys combined with wood, this is a sneak peek at the 30th Southeast Asian Games torch designed by renowned Filipino metal sculptor Daniel De La Cruz. The Philippines' national flower, the sampaguita, is the inspiration for the SEA Games torch. The eight-rayed sun from the flag of the Philippines symbolizes unity, sovereignty, and independence. It also represents the eight provinces that fought against Spain during the colonial era.
I wanted to capture the very simplistic form of the sampaguita and in a modern way. You know, that represents as well, you know, the time and age we're at. In the middle, in the center, is our SEA Games logo, which again depicts and is in the shape of our archipelago.
It took almost a year to make the SEA Games torch, and De La Cruz had to create several prototypes.
If you notice, there are certain portions which have texture, literally hammered one by one by artisans who have mastered the skills.
The torch weighs 1.5 kilograms, not too heavy for the torch bearer. De La Cruz says the torch was meticulously made especially for the technology used for the flame.
Hindi siya pwedeng mamatay pag malakas ang hangin. Wala mang hangin, pag tumakbo mabilis, pwedeng rin mamatay.
To be chosen to design the SEA Games torch was such a big honor for De La Cruz.
It was really something to be proud of, that you're part of doing something positive for the country.
The SEA Games torch will be lit on October 30th for the kickoff of the torch relay, which will start in Davao, followed by Cebu, Manila, and Clark. This will be the same torch that will light the SEA Games flame for the opening ceremonies on November 30th at the Philippine Arena. Gretchen Fulido, ABS-CBN News. Okay.